Oh, there's another! I think I got rid of the clipping guy. Oh! Crap. Now I need to, use the dwarven dagger. Actually, look at this. Not the greaves. The dagger is 3 to 8. The silver claymore, unfortunately, is... Well, elven short sword, 2 to 9. So, it's really... You can do more with the elven short sword, but you can also do one less. You can do one more, you can do one less. Let me just have the dagger. It's a little harder to hit him, but... What are you gonna do? It's broken. I can get it fixed, and will. Silver saber. I have to get through a town with a... armor. And I think even Sentinel didn't have one. So strange. Is there a third man in here? Maybe that's why they were clipping through and bumping into each other. Oh, long corridors. But I keep sneaking because I can hear you. From inside a room. Whoop. They might also be able to hear spells. That I wonder about. We'll go down even more. I wonder if we'll end up down in that pit. Hi, Bunky! My buckler broke? Oh, man. Getting real over here. I think Elven is better than Silver. I want all the money. And look, I found a Silver Buckler instead. So it does the same amount. Better. So I don't need my other buckler. That's convenient. Definitely very convenient. I appreciate that. Yikes. This is a pretty remote place. I should be able to rest here. Medical and dodging. When did I use medical? Dodging 25% and medical 19%. Alright, so we haven't gone this way. Or have I? That's the entrance exit. And this is me. Nope, I've not gone that way. Oh, actually, that's the bridge there. And I came from the stairs, so... Or is it? Well, there's two ways to go. Yeah. Okay, so then here is where I didn't go. So I think it's just down here, and then below that bridge, and then the stairs or ramp, whatever, up. Ho ho! Battle going on. Probably versus an imp. Warrior died. Unless he's a shaman. An orc sergeant. Oh, I got a magical dagger. Pretty sweet. Yeah, I don't think either one of these people were the one that we're fighting. So I'm thinking this might be a handcrafted dungeon. Someone all the way down there. This looks like the bottom. If I can sneak up on this orc, I got a backstab. Could get a stealth and... Nope! He heard me. You stinker! Gotta get my backstab up. How dare you interfere with that? Thing is, it's a little harder to hit with the dwarven dagger, but I'm making do. Yep, as I thought, we're below the bridge. That's exactly what I was wondering about. Do these hurt? No. There's the one I killed? Okay, cool. Like coming full circle here. So there's two ways to go. Down here. So other than these two branches, as far as I can tell, it's just all we have to do is go up. Actually, it looks like this comes back the other way. Here's where I killed that orc. Yep. What about... Oh, there's a way through here. I didn't see that. Or is this just back the way I came? This meets up? It does. Yeah, this is where I've been. So the only way I haven't been is this, as far as I can tell. Good to know. How far is it? Should I just teleport back? I think I am just gonna teleport back. I forget, I have to set the point again. I tend to think it's like EverQuest. You set your bind point, which I think is called bind affinity, and that is your anchor, as this game calls it. And then whenever you gate, you keep going back to that place until you set a different anchor. Here, you set an anchor, and when you teleport back, it clears the anchor. And I didn't know that. So now there's this door. Interesting. I thought this was gonna... I guess you get stuck back there. Doesn't look like it would crush you. Oh, you might pull the switch again and go through. I really thought I was gonna get crushed there. That was pretty cool. That was like a Tomb Raider kind of moment. Alright, so I want to rest to get this mana back. That's close enough. Enemies nearby. Mysticism, short blade, and critical strike. Oh, here come the enemies. Mysticism, 8%. Right, from using mark and recall, or just recall in this case. Critical strikes, 28%. What's the other one? I forget. Short blade? Yeah, 59%. You better stay back. My short blade just increased. Wanna feel that? Ugh. Well, if I had my ebony dagger, I'd be hitting you more often. An acrobat. Out of all the professions, actually. Oh, there's another. Why choose an acrobat? You're gonna somersault through the dungeons? And that is a that is a class you can choose in this game, acrobat. Why anyone would. Beyond me. Any more? Okay. I'm gonna access my wagon. When I found a magic... I want to identify that as well. My ebony dagger. Remember to repair that. The steel steel buckler I don't need anymore because I have a silver buckler now. Which still only gives you plus one. But I'm thinking because it's silver, it might be more effective in protecting against magical creatures. Because you can't hit some magical creatures without having something like... Like, I think steel doesn't work. I think it has to be silver above to hit some creatures. And, like, dwarven or ebony or above to hit other creatures. Like imps, for example. But I'm wondering about steel buckler versus silver would protect more against imps than others. I mean, imp isn't really... They use spells, so... I think they have a physical attack as well. Just wondering if it would protect more against them. Yeah, healing holy water. I'm gonna hold on to this stuff. I'm gonna identify that. Put all this stuff in my... In my wagon, because I can. Like, right here. It filled up quickly. Still, because I'm carrying a lot of gold, that's why. That's what a lot of it is. And because I'm carrying these things, which I normally do not. Well, these are light. I wanted to put one in, not both. How do I... Do I press shift or something? No. Huh, never mind. Always wondering if I'll need some of these things. I wonder how you just separate it out to put one in there. Oh well. That's far enough, they said. I want to identify this. This dagger. And I can rest more. Identify! Dagger. Steel cursing dagger? What? Is it give curse or is it cursed? Oh. Cast when strikes, paralysis. Huh. Unfortunately, it's only steel. Kinda wonder. I'm gonna have trouble hitting with it. That's the problem. If it was better than steel, I'd be all over this thing. It's just regular steel. So. It is pretty sweet though. Alright, now I need mana back again. Oh, I gotta set my... I don't think I can. I don't think I have the mana. I set it. Okay, good. Set my anchor again. So I'm back here quickly. Who knows, maybe mysticism will go up again. No, nothing went up. I didn't hit the switch. What did that do? I mean, I still have this. That's a wall. You never know. It opens something like far away. It might just reset that wall that moved. I think it did. Because now the door is on the other side. It did. It reset the wall. That's fine though. We don't need to go there. The only way I know we have to go is... not here. It's... it goes up. And we still haven't found out... why we're supposed to go here in the first place. So hopefully... we'll find the answer somewhere up here. Some clue to the disappearance of Prince Lugar. Wait. There's nothing. No. Really? I missed a secret wall or something? Unless something else changed. I gotta look around some more. Is there a way I didn't go? Am I supposed to click on the flaming morts? I did click on one of them before. Now I clicked on all three. I'm way down already. Let's see if there's a way I missed. It all leads, it just winds around together. What about through there? This goes around. Looks like there's an opening there though. Or maybe not. Let me see. Is it here? Where have I been to? Around here. Around the... And there's probably a secret something that I haven't found. But who can... What? I want to sneak up on this one. Maybe I'll find something on this warrior. Oof. Just want to see something. I am healthy. Okay. I don't know. Forget. Did they poison or did they disease? Because I had a problem with that before. Being poisoned, just in general. Resist poison. I hope it's on the answer's on that fallen warrior because, or whoever that is, fighter, adventurer. I'm healthy. Okay. I knew it. I knew that I didn't go this way. Is it in here? I hope the answer lies here on a dead warrior. Nope. Silver flail though. Arrows. So I'll trade the steel flail for a silver flail. Elven Daikatana. I really hope this was it. I'm gonna find a letter on him or something. My search continues. I'm clicking random stuff. They're gonna mess around with the switches some more, maybe. Not sure. I'm not teleporting back because I want to see if there's another way revealed. I think that's the way back. I came down here and it was a dead end. Looking around a little bit more. Whee! Yeah. This leads back this way. There's that switch. Okay. The way has been revealed. But doesn't really go anywhere new. It's just another way up. As far as I can tell, anyway. Unless there is something here. I'm just clicking. And I've seen this room before. I've been seen a dead end like that before. Nope. So that's a secret door noise, but we hear that all the time. It's just a environmental sound. That's another mod. Change it to be like Arena, where you only hear doors and secret doors opening when they actually open. I mean, for all I know, there are mods, or there's... I have a mod installed that undoes that or something. Unless I'm supposed to get back there. Because there is a switch there. But I've been there. I mean, I could do it. What if I should? And so this resets the wall so that we have to come from the other way. Not completely sure which way. I don't feel like puzzling over the map right now. But it's not this way. Unless that switch moves two things in the dungeon. I think it's down there that we want to go. Let's just... no. I'm gonna try something. I save the game, so I might get stuck back here. Let's see if that... doesn't do anything. I figured I might open another door back there or something.